The stage is set for another enthralling race here in the Kingdom of Bahrain. A Ferrari stronghold in years gone by, but will they be able to add to their record today? We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Why don't we talk about Ferrari? We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
It doesn't look promising for them so far. And if the new regs have hit them as hard as we think, well, I suspect they may need a few late nights at the factory to get back on track.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc and Sainz, Gasly, Norris, Vettel and Lance Stroll, Kvyat, Ocon, Antonio Giovinazzi and Perez, the owner driver, Albon, Nicholas Latifi and Roman Grosjean. Magnussen, De Vries, Schumacher, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
First lap, keep it up.
Lost the position, try to keep focus. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, good work, great pass. In this lap, push now. pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Alexander is coming in for his stop. Has boxed for the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. Green flag. We'll be right back. 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 4.6 seconds. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Bottas is up in first place. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. point, so we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 14.4 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 7.1 seconds. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the desert. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximize the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximized their potential.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
What are your thoughts? You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? You had a bit of contact today. Who was at fault there? Appreciate your time.